For more news updates, please subscribe our channel Nizam News India, Hyderabad.